का बच्चा बच्चा जाना था कि बेताल पहाड़ में काला साया है।
The inception of Beytal came in after Ghoul. I wanted to do another kind of genre horror. A zombie army of British colonial soldiers from the 1850s.
ये जब मैंने सुना कि हाँ बेताल नाम का शो है तो सबसे पहले उसके विजुअल्स दिमाग में आए थे, विक्रम 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 बेताल ताल ताल। लेकिन जब मैंने स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ी तो पता चला ये दूसरे तरह का बेताल है।
So Beytal is about a remote village where a tribal settlement is under threat by greedy developers.
So the conflict point is the tunnel cannot be opened. That is the what the villagers are fighting for.
The locations are phenomenal where we shot. It was so real and it really fits the bill.
The main hall is an amazing set. The bathhouse is a beautiful set. It's really creepy. It just adds a very distinct tone to the show. Hats off to the production team. These guys really went out of their way and they found this amazing tunnel.
Beytal, in folklore, they are hungry ghosts who are trying to eat people and feed their unending appetite. I took a workshop with them, so I wanted them to be really flexible and be able to do crazy shit.
The process of making the pratas is a really long process to get to the end result. And then after the masks have been cast, then we've got to do another 20 versions of that.
Bex's team, they had the idea of creating masks rather than prosthetics for the pratas, which has saved time. And even the small pieces of makeup, like for example, Alu's burn mark, that takes about an hour every day to apply.
It's a bit like only prosthetics, 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 prosthetics. Everybody, all the actors have been through prosthetics, you know.
So our final design has these really cool bulging eyes. These kind of, they're kind of mummified and withered.
I mean, I can't believe that they've shot so much blood and gore. There's like liters and liters of blood.
I had an idea of how the interior layout should be based upon the action sequences that had been written. Up close, personal, really kind of invasive camera work, handheld, chaotic. And I think it should be like a solid genre entry for India.